On this Veterans Day, I just wanted to say thank you to all you veterans and all you in the armed forces right now that are protecting us. Without you guys sacrificing everything you do daily and have done in the past, we wouldn't have America that we have now. So thank you, one and all.